Matt, it's a third win in the derby in a row. How do you sum it up?
Yeah, brilliant. Obviously, it's a special day for the club and the fans, and I'm just glad we could give them that day of joy. And yeah, it's just a brilliant day.
The first big moment was obviously in the seventh minute when they had a man sent off. How important was it that Swansea then kept their composure for the rest of the game?
Yeah, it's always tough playing against 10 men. They're obviously going to sit in a low block and you have to just be patient and break them down. I thought we did that well. And yeah, we just kept having to probe and bide our time, and then Ollie pops up with an unbelievable finish. And then we just knew we just had to stay on top of it, not let them back into the game, and we'd have 3 points.
That was Ollie Cooper's third goal in 3 consecutive home matches. How impressed have you been with him?
He's been like a new signing. He's been absolutely incredible. His work ethic, his willingness to learn, and what he does for the team is outstanding. And obviously he's carrying a goal threat now as well, which is brilliant for the lads. And yeah, I couldn't say enough kind words about him.
He's obviously come through the academy. He really understands this game as well, doesn't he?
Yeah, of course. And being a young lad, these are the types of games you want to play in. Being a Swansea fan, growing up, and yeah, he's really written his name in football today.
For your own performance, I mean, you're walking around with the Man of the Match trophy. You got, I think, your 5th assist this season. How pleased are you kind of with those numbers?
Yeah, obviously it's important to help the team where I can, and thankfully I've been able to in recent weeks. But it's all about the togetherness we showed today, and the ability to get 3 points.
Away from the derby for a moment, it is the 7th win in 9 games. That's pretty impressive form.
Yeah, and I think we're getting the results we deserve at the minute. We're playing some good stuff. I feel like we have been all season, but maybe not getting the rub of the green here or there. But yeah, the things are going well for us at the minute. We just need to keep riding the wave.
Building a lot of momentum as well?
Yeah, 100%, and we just need to keep going.
Bristol City up next. Have you had a chance to think about that, or are you going to just celebrate this win?
No, I think we'll enjoy this win tonight. Everyone should, staff, players, fans, and then we're cracking on again tomorrow.
Enjoy it. We'll play today.
Thank you very much.